Hi, my name is Betony Vernon. I'm the author of the Boudoir Bible. Testing for STDs and HIV together, like communicating about sexual limits in general, is a sign of mutual trust and respect. While asking a lover to test for transmittable diseases might not seem very sexy, when you see the negative results of the blood work, you have a good reason to celebrate. Respect each other, protect each other, and remember that there is nothing hotter than safe sex.